Oh, and there goes the camera. Oh, watch your nose this time. Thanks. She hasn't moved her foot. It's all psychological with her at this point. She, being a heifer, wasn't keen on being milked. She wasn't keen on having her calf either. But. So I just, nice, loose, you know, dog leash, tied back. Ta-da. There we go. She's more used to the machine, but I'm slowly working the hand milking into it. It's just the wrong side for me. I milk from their right side. Anyways, there you go.